Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Cindy Widya Putri from the Islamic Economy Study Program University of Muhammadiyah Lamongan. Here I will give an opinion about online learning in the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic. UNESCO noted there are 219 million students in the world affected by the COVID-19 virus, one of which is Indonesia. Indonesia seeks to provide the best policies for the sustainability of education, one of which is physical distancing, where the teaching and learning process is carried out online. Learning is not as easy as imagined by the pandemic, that sudden struggles use forcing us to study online without preparation. Indonesia is currently not fully ready to implement online learning because there is still many challenges to find solution. The fees, is the limited technology facilities. The second is the limited ability in learning application that cause boredom in learning. And the three is the limited of the internet network. As a result, the learning system is just a lecture explaining and student can sleep while sleeping. Therefore, we must be able to change this online learning. As students, we are required to be more active during learning because now we can access e-learning both from campus and the internet. Online learning conditions are not an excuse for us to be lazy. In this condition, we are required to be independent, manage time, and maintain focus. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.